more plain. On deck, 113 pounds, semifinal, Colby Petrowski from Gibsonburg and Braylon Williams from Huron. And through the hole, that's on deck, 113 pounds, semifinal. On deck, 120 pounds, semifinal, Riley Ross from St. Mary's, Chase Nelson from Lakota. That's on deck, 120 pounds, semifinal. On deck, mat number 3, 120 pounds, semifinal. Tate Rousseau from Oak Harbor and Marcus Medina from Edison. That's mat number 3, in the hole, 120 pounds, semifinal. In the hole on mat number 1, 126 pounds, semifinal. Katie Crawford from Hope Ballado and Hunter Drury from Huron. That's in the hole on 126 pound semifinal. In the hole, mat number 2, 126 pounds, semifinal. Connor Robbins from Willard and Tyler Davis from Oak Harbor. In the hole on mat number 3, 128 pounds semifinal, Casey Barnett from Edison and Case Paul from Lakota. That's in the hole on mat number 3, 138 pounds semifinal. In the hole on mat number 1, 145 pound semifinal, Kane Peterson from Oak Harbor and Jacob Detlin from Huron. That's in the hole on mat number 1, 145 pound semifinal.
Thank you.
In the hole on mat number two, 145-pound semifinal, Daisy Mullins from Athletic and Jude Hervey from Edison. And in the hole on mat number two, 145-pound semifinal. In the hole on mat number two, 152-pound semifinal. Connor Smith from Ginsburg and Israel Ortiz from Buffalo Island. And in the hole on mat number two, 152-pound semifinal. In the hole on mat number three, 160-pound semifinal, Chad Sloan from Edison and Ricardo Garcia from Hopewell Island. That is the hole on mat number three, 160-pound semifinal. In the hole on mat number one, 152-pound semifinal, that's Hayden Burrow from Oak Harbor and Jasharian Holiday from Huron. That's in the hole on mat number one, 152-pound semifinal. In the hole on mat number three, 160-pound semifinal, Jack Zeisel from Barber and Lance Novotny from Gibsonburg. That's in the hole on mat number three, 160-pound semifinal.
Get your head in there! Walk! Big step! Step off! Go, Greg!
End the hole!
Short time! Score here! Come on!
Come on!
In the hole on mat number 3, 170-pound semifinal. Olivia Bauer from Edison and Rock Games from Oak Harbor. That's in the hole on mat number 3, 170-pound semifinal.
Warm up.
Give us one.
Watch that arm. Shut up! Fight hands! Fight hands!
Shut up!
in the hole on at number 3, 195 pound weight class semifinal. Gary Lindsay from Oak Harbor and Bryce Levitt from Gibsonburg. That's in the hole on mat number 3, 195 pound semifinal.
I know.
Hey, Carmel! On your feet! Aim on
Back to the hole on number one, 285 pounds semifinal.
Pull back there! Pull back there!
Pull back there!
Oklahoma, at number 3, 132-pound semifinal. Blake Hoover from Hopewell Lobby and Owen Miller from Oak Harbor. That's in the hole and a man number 3, 132-pound semifinal.
Good stand!
125-pound consolation match.
Circle! Circle! Stay inside! Stay inside!
In the hole on mat number one, 145-pound consolation match. And for the junior from Gibsonburg and John Gale from St. Mary's. That's 145-pound consolation match in the hole on mat number one.
Go!
Still got the point. Come on up.
Oh!
side, Paul.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta go hard.